So today I decided to propagate one of my grandma's plants, which is called the snake plant or mother-in-law's tongue. I think that's how they say it. I have these containers that I got from Dollar Tree, and I really don't know if you're supposed to like let it dry or just like place it in. I'm kind of scared that I'm gonna mess it up. Screw it, I don't know. Okay, so let me just. Oh my god, let me just place this over here. I'm so bad at this. Okay, whatever. Okay, so in about a week, I will give you guys an update on whenever I see roots, and then I'll let you know.